careful.
They're trying to surround me.
Robots are getting harder to beat. I'm neglecting my side job as an unknown caller. Hello?
It must be something. To swing wildly around the concrete canyon of New York, feeling the wind at your back. Peter Parker.
Smite? How do you know that?
That Peter Parker and Spider-Man are the same person. Please, doesn't it affect you, Parker? You sided yourself with Kurt Connors, the man responsible for these monsters rampaging through the city.
Oscorp is responsible, Doc. Evolved beyond your control, you blame the lizard instead of yourself. You can't face losing control, can you?
I don't need Oscorp to stay in control. And I don't need Connors. You want him? I'll send you the coordinates.
I'm putting an end to this.
Discovered a new secret lab. Are you ready? I mean, I don't go through all this trouble so you can ignore me, you know. Just kidding. It's my pleasure to help.
And let me guess. It's potentially life-threatening, right? But hey, I'm Spider-Man. What am I complaining about?
Central Park. think I saw something changing into something a couple of blocks away.
Whitney still needs pictures for her articles.
Well, I feel like everything's about to get out of control.
Stop the press. I've still got pictures to take. What's this?
Are we past salvation? Is there still hope?
Hey, give it to me. Here we go. Missing some shutterbug action?
Thank you.
Wait!
Shots, if I remember correctly.
Amazing!
If you're not in an intervention team, you're requested to move out of the
area. Just stay there, okay? I come in peace.
Hurry, please! I don't have much time.
Off to quarantine you go!
You're okay in my voice, Spider-Man. Thanks.
This one needs help, and fast!
Bring me to the hospital, please!
One less infected on the streets.
Spider-Man. Thirsty. Need water.
I'm just gonna bring you to the hospital. Trust me.
Tell me there's a cure! Hey, this is hard enough!
Hold on tight. Ah, not that tight!
Here, let me help you.
To the nearest hospital?
Please!
face. Hang in there. It's almost over. You've got to let me help you.
Help me, please!
Stay there, okay? I come in peace.
I feel so weak.
Keep safe, okay?
You're a true hero, Spider-Man.
I'm just gonna bring you to the hospital. Trust me.
I'm sick. Help me.
Just hope this helps.
Thank you, Spider-Man. Just what I needed.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
This one needs help, and fast.
Will I ever be normal again?
Careful with that one. Pretty sharp nails, if you ask me.
Thanks. I'd kiss you if I wasn't... Well, you know.
Almost there. Handle with care. I'll go check if there are more of them.
Oh, I'm so glad to be on the ground. Thank you.
You've got to let me help you.
I'm sure I won't.
Here we are, safe and sound.
Perfect. I'll never forget this.
Just stay there, okay? I come in peace.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Yeah! No drooling on the suit, please. Off to quarantine you go.
Not the most relaxing journey, but you saved my life.
Gonna bring you to the hospital. Trust me.
Why is this happening to me? I'm gonna be sick.
I'm taking you to the hospital.
Woohoo!
Be careful with that one. Pretty sharp nails, if you ask me.
Thank you, Spider-Man. Thirsty. Need water.
Fast.
Take me home, please!
Don't have the strength.
It'll be over shortly, trust me.
Not good.
Don't bite the hand that swings you. Check if there are more of them.
Now I can get some treatment. Thank you so much.
stay there, okay? I come in peace.
I don't want to be too much of a burden.
Can't stop now. There may be more of them.
I could never repay you for your kindness.
Just gonna bring you to the hospital. Trust me.
I'm sick. Help me, please.
At least it's one less infected on the streets.
Thank you, Spider-Man. Just what I needed.
What do you know? The camera... Go!
what I see!
Outrun me. They're bringing in the big guns. This might need to be a challenge for us, truly.
blueprint is dead. Interesting. What did I expect? A bunch of librarians? Sneak through the shadows, Spidey, and get out of here alive. Next time, look behind you. Take a nap, Sap. Should stay there. Whitney still needs pictures for her articles. Oh yeah! Let's see what we got now. Gotta focus. There's no time to lose. Okay, one down, three to go. Let's see what we got now. I have to find the next one. Here we go. Let's hope this thing leads me to some good news. Just one more. This is gonna be fun. Hurry, Spidey, hurry! Found it! Come on! Time to polish my grenade
juggling act.
When you're outside!
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news. I'm bringing you back in.
You're gonna drop me when we're high enough, huh? Is that your plan?
Oh, I knew it was.
I've been dreaming about that for months!
How many people think about the fact that they...
Look what we got here.
At the same time.
We checked the register and you're supposed to be
out.
In your room
right
now.
Okay. Release me.
I've always been a reader. My first impression on this subject is ugh.
I don't know how much more of this I can...
Sir, you'll have to behave now.
What do you understand?
Really?
And most importantly, why?
Time to get back to the Institute! Yeah, sorry about that.
What are you doing to me? I don't like this, Captain America! Put me down!
They'll treat you good, I swear!
Time has a breakdown!
The blame's on me!
This is what you get when you break into asylums. Now go before someone sees you.
Just trying to make amends.
Out of
we get off the floor again?
It's not about what you want right now. It's about what's best. Huh. What's this?
I'm gonna say you mistreated me, and ooh, are they gonna beat the crap out of you?
This is the last time I break into a mental institution.
I'm supposed to bring you in, but I'll let it slide.
I shouldn't be on my way. Plenty more to do. Here.
What, huh? Always what?
There's a warm asylum waiting for you, sir.
I need to get off. Release me! And they say I'm crazy. Look at your outfit.
This one needs his meds. Fast!
You have a passenger! Do you mind?
We're just about there.
You can forget about that friend request, mister!
I was exactly where I am right now.
My wish is granted!
Okay, give it to me. I'm sorry. I have to bring you back to Beloit.
You're gonna drop me when we're high enough, huh? Is that your plan? Oh, I knew it was. Sir,
I'll do that again, okay? You'll have to behave now. Who says Prince is dead? Misunderstanding. You're not supposed to be out here.
What are you doing to me? Speed limits still apply up here, you know?
Dell treats you good, I swear. The blame's on me.
You have a passenger. Do you mind?
It's not about what you want right now. It's about what's best.
Home sweet home.
Talking about.
Alive, yes. Just look in a mirror. Oh, look at you.
manage yourself.
There you are.
You can let me go now. I think I can manage from here.
I don't know how much more of this I can take. Okay. This Captain America, put me down!
We're just about there.
A menace to society.
Butter!
Everywhere you stand, you're on top of the
world! We checked the register and you're supposed to be in your room now.
So intense! I think I'm gonna cry! Let's not do that again, okay?
Don't get reckless. Safety first.
I'd like to meet with that part of me that makes sure my heart doesn't stop beating.
There's a warm asylum waiting for you, sir.
Well, you got me out. Why are you taking me back, huh?
Okay, that was,
misunderstanding. You're not supposed to be out here.
This is eye-opening, to say the least.
Oh, I can just feel the gravitational pull.
This is the last time I break into a mental institution.
Did I mention I'm prone to anxiety?
Let this be a lesson learned.
Not all of us are professional web-slingers, you know.
This one needs his meds.
Get me away from this freak!
Jesus!
Hey!
Collection. What have we here?